Just stick some glowstone in, and that just casts a nice bit of light down here. Okay, and then you can have a block of four there, and a block of four there, and that'll illuminate these. And this bit here, what do I have? Dark oak wood, just the one plank, unfortunately. So I'll do it with these, but it's not the right color. But I have seating across here, and you know, so people can come in here and sit down and look across at the map and things like that. I still want to leave this central area nice and open, just to give a sense of space. The bookshelves will be duplicated across here, and I still got something special for this corner, which I'm not telling anyone yet. It's a big secret.
I apologize.
So all right, it has to happen from time to time.
Yes.
It's like I can't go through at least 2 hours of a video with April without impersonating Damien at least once.
That's because everybody loves Damien.
Everybody loves Damien. Everybody loves Damien far much more than they love Simon. It's a. I don't mind. I really enjoy playing Damien. It's great to get people getting involved.
Yeah, they go crazy for that. I've actually been working on this really cartoonish Boston dialect. So I'm excited for that.
Yeah, it's just if you guys only see my Minecraft stuff, first of all, I do lots and lots of other stuff which are worth looking at. Honest, governor. But I also do some dating sims with a couple of the other people on this server. April's one, and the birthday girl is another one. And you know, basically, these have just become in joke now. And I think that the last recording session, we did hardly any of the game. We were just spending time talking and doing silly voices and joking about things. It's great fun. I think we've produced the only Cockney dwarf in fantasy history as well. So, yeah, that's good. Damien the changeling and his brother the spare changeling, and all sorts of bits and pieces like
that. Good stuff. It's just wonderful.
It's a laugh. It is a laugh. Right, yay. Let's put some windows in.
Okay, this is coming along. This is very frustrating, though. I'm sorry to my viewers. Although, like, from this angle, the cascading is looking gorgeous.
You might want to make it a little bit lower at the edges, okay? Because it's actually going to be incredibly hard to fill this in. So I'd make it down to the bottom. Just make it one deep. And if worse comes to worse, we can fill in this central area and make another island. And that will... because, you know, I think you're fighting against physics, and it's going to be incredibly hard to get this central bit here 3D.
Okay, so you're saying I should make the edges lower or higher? Lower.
Yeah. Lower. The alternative here, and this is going to sound weird, is you take some wood blocks and you just build a roof across this area at the height you want the water. Okay, and then you put the bucket of, you stand in here underneath the roof and put the buckets of water against the roof so they fall downwards. Okay, just trying to put in the edge, unfortunately, is going to be really frustrating.
It's kind of annoying.
Yeah, and I think actually this lower and perhaps not completely occupying the whole area is going to give us a chance to have some, you know, some paths, some gardens. It doesn't have to all be river.
I think it's going to be good. But like I said, I built it, so, you know.
Well, there's nothing in this place that can't be rebuilt or changed. Or I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying that people have ideas and the inspiration strikes you. And actually, before we flood this, I think I'm going to change that to green. And then I'm going to put some windows in. I have one green stained glass left. So let's go get some green dye.
You should.
Yes. My little cactus farm here.
So I'm going to have to take the buckets out and fill it in that way. Right? Okay, I can do that.
If a bucket of water, if you click a bucket of water on a water source, it'll empty the bucket and it won't do anything. So that's it's very easy to get rid of water.
Whoops.
What was I doing? Oh, yes, green dye.
What is this I'm digging? Oh, it's gravel. Don't have any left. Shovel. Right, sorry, like babbling.
And I'm just muttering, so you carry on.
Who's hitting me? Oh, was I just running out of air? Yeah, I was just running out of air. Like a boss.
Not so good. Yeah, oxygen. Yes. Oxygen is your friend.
All right, I'm going to take a break really quickly.
Just need one of these. There we go. I'll let the rest of that cook. Where's my glass? Did I not bring any glass with me? Oh, let's take that out then. All right. Oh, yeah. Made some banners. No idea what to put on them yet.
It'll be cool.
Yeah. This, okay, this has got to move. All right. This sugar here is great. And it's been growing really well. But every time I walk out of this door, just for a second, I see a glowing green thing out of the corner of my eye.
I can see where that would be disconcerting.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's just dump that there. And take this. There we go.
That's all the green I need. Excellent.
There we go. Yeah, this is lowering.
Excellent. Right, marvelous.
Fill that in.
Right, ladies and gents, this is where I flood this side.
Of course it is.
It's all fun, really. Until somebody loses an eye.
No one's going to lose an eye. I'll protect you.
The flood starts.
No. Don't go there. Go there. Go there. Go. Go there.
Oh, I think I'm actually being a little bit more organized this time. Which is probably good, because a little bit less organized would be absolutely dire. Ah, still flooding down there. Let's sort that out.
Oof, I am getting tired now.
Well, we've been recording for what? Coming up 2 hours now.
But it is, as I said, fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is getting fixed now. Yay. I might finish well off like all well of done. You. I'm so sorry. Like I said, you've just been watching me do this for ages now. I'm like, yep, get a bucket, drop a bucket, get a bucket, drop a bucket.
Well, it's true. We're here
I know
the
that that many people just like watching you mine or do stuff. It's interesting.
Yeah, it can be. It's, you know, the conversations, thoughts.
Yeah, like when I used to do stuff with Best of Five Avengers, we used to do sort of like a podcast-y thing where we just talked about whatever we wanted. And that was always nice.
Yeah.
Because we're both opinionated.
I find that really hard to believe about you.
I have no opinions.
Yeah. In much the same way as I'm
you
very,
are.
Very modest. Yes, absolutely.
You're so modest. Everybody's going to be like, stop teasing Simon.
Yeah. Oh,
Simon's great.
I give as good as I get. There you see, that is the difference of waking up a little bit, having a cup of coffee. That was so much easier to do than the last one. But possibly because I did the last one.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
You get some coffee. Good times.
Uh-huh. Yes, I'm fast Sounds friends with the bean.
Really filthy. I'm sorry. Oh, man. Okay, there we go.
I'm so tempted to get the chisel mod out and just etch a little creeper face on this.
You have a chisel mod?
Yeah. Yeah, well, there's all sorts of mods. There's the chisel mod allows you to put patterns onto to bricks and things like that. And one of them is a creeper face. It is really. I tell you what, let's do all of this. Let's make all of this colored glass. Yeah, I think that's going to look great.
Okay, this is finally starting to come together. Okay. And I'm going to be able to put like plants and ferns and flowers along these areas that are sort of raised up a little bit.
Yes, that's going to be great. Right, this is probably going to look horrible, but let's just put some green and blue up here for now, and I'll come back in and look at the colours later on. So, green and blue. Oh, actually, I'm thinking about it. I think I like that blue.
Oh, I'll come look in a second. I want to give everybody something a little different to look at for a few minutes.
Okay, that's one of the problems with Minecraft. When I say problems, it's not all exciting action adventure, shooting people, and that. It's a lot of it is going to be. Well, today I spent 5 hours mining.
I know what you mean. Oh, this looks so good.
Yeah. Today I spent half an hour filling in a bucket of water. Yeah, and this one's all blue.
Yeah, let me see.
Over the other side here, not entirely certain which one I like better.
I really like the blue, but I'm a big fan of blue.
Yeah, that's good. Let's go with the blue.
I will not. Yeah, seriously, no. It breaks my heart to break that glass.
I know what you mean.
Oof. Okay, everybody, I love you. Your patience means so much. Oh, come on, son of a.
Right, okay, I'm going to change those seats, and I'm going to put some artwork in there to break that up a little bit.
See, so you design really well.
I enjoy doing it. It's all part of the fun. Let's get rid of this nether brick for a minute, and... Right, let's go and get some wood from the wood farm. Indeed, because that's what a wood farm is for, though? Farming wood.
Yeah, because I say.
Yes. And
well, you are the boss.
I made it, so it's my rules. I'm going with mayor. Oh, yeah. I'm the mayor of Spawntown.
I was watching a lot of 30 Rock, and one of the characters was like, because he was a real hick, and he's like, back in my hometown, even the mayor had bed bugs, and she was a horse. I really think you would love that show. I know you don't watch TV though. Simon doesn't watch TV, everyone.
Okay, Simon watches two TV programs and he's getting bored with one of them.
But you can't say what because we're such fans.
Yeah. Well, I actually think that this season, which has just ended, which is probably going to be a massive clue for everyone.
Yeah, I know some people were like, oh, it's really great. And then some people were like, no, it's crappy. And I figured I would just mainline a bunch of it because I was losing my patience.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just a cranky old lady. Yeah.
Well, there's that too.
In January, I'm going to be 32. So many of my viewers are going to be like, I'm older than you, April. Shut up.
Not telling how old I'm going to be in December, but
your birthday's
it's
in December?
Considerably older than that.
Yay! I'm going to have to do something for it.
The traditional thing is remind me it's actually my birthday.
Oh.
Because I have this nasty habit of forgetting.
Yeah, Will actually does not care much about his birthday. It's weird to me, because I like birthdays.
Some people love them, some people hate
Well,
them. I
fair
don't
enough.
particularly care about them. As a kid, it was really an impressive time of year. It's a you had Christmas, my birthday, New Year, my brother's birthday. All of that
Wow.
happened in about 10 days. Yes, so it
So
all
we
sort of
know what
blurred into
your
one, to
parents
be
did
honest
for
with you.
Valentine's Day.
Yep, fairly safe bet that one.
I'm a child. It's actually funny because my father's birthday was on Christmas, and he hated it growing up.
It can be terrible. Ah, fourth sapling. That's what I wanted. Right,
Yeah.
so I can plant this tree
I'll stop. I just can't help myself. I can't. I just
again. You're
can't.
never going to stop. No. We know you're never going to stop.
That's
So we
good.
shall just
I was born
accept
this
it.
way. Let's fill that in. Boy, everyone, I'm so sorry.
When you
not
stop for a bit and do
bored. I
something else, you get
just
involved
feel badly.
with
No.
Well, one thing we're going to have to do quickly is make a
Yeah,
bridge
don't do
there because I
that.
keep on falling into this
Just don't.
river.
Just don't, though. We've been doing this thing where we add though to the end of pretty much everything. And it is endlessly entertaining in the most stupid way possible.
Oh yeah, I
This
remember
is.
what I was doing now.
Oh,
Yeah,
sorry.
seats.
No, this
And
is
then
looking much
go on,
better.
go on, go on.
I think, at least.
Good. Good, good, good. I'll take a look and in a minute and well, my opinion doesn't matter, but I'm sure
Your opinion always
everyone's gonna
matters.
wanna see what you're doing.
To
To
all
me
of
at
us.
least,
I'm just
absolutely.
adding some dirt here to make a little bridge so that it won't be done for now, but it's good. It's good.
It's good.
See, this is pooling up here because of the water flow. There's really not much I can do about this, but I think it
Yeah.
actually if I get rid of this right here and make that there. There we go.
Well, I think if it's happening
Yeah.
naturally and it looks good, who cares?
Well, I'm also obsessive. Thanks.
But that makes you a good designer.
Yeah. I have a
Yes, you're doing very
problem.
well at stopping that, aren't
It's so bad.
I have a problem, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, April, you are. Don't do
Oh,
it.
no, I destroyed my plant. No. That was the first bit of
Aw.
decoration I put in here. It must live. There we go. Fortunately, this is Minecraft, and it's
Yay.
very easy to fix things.
See, that was a variant.
Indeed. Subtle distinctions that people can tell, yes. Right. Wool, that's what I was after. And for some strange reason, I've got loads and loads of orange wool left over and loads of black wool. I've no idea why. Oh. Let's try going through the door rather than round it this time.
Now I'm just humming. If you couldn't
Oh,
tell.
yeah.
I'm the smartest girl in school. What'd you say?
Excuse me.
Never.
Oh, excuse me. Yeah. So,
Oh,
I've
wow.
just been reminded it's 2 a.m. here.
Wow. This
This,
is
folks, this is
super dedication.
dedication.
This is gonna be just like three straight videos of me filling in this river. Oh, I'm the singular worst. Okay, let's go up to the roof and take a look.
Let's try it from up here. Nope. Oh,
Oh,
where on
me?
earth did you go? No, paintings have this nasty habit of
Yes, I
disappearing
hate
off into the
that.
ether when you punch them.
I had one painting and it did that, and I was like, no. Up. Woo.
Oh, that's not bad, but I want a 3x3. Give me a 3x3. Come on.
Oh, you're gonna have to come up to the roof to take a look at this because I think it looks pretty cool.
I'll be there
Yeah, no, you're cool.
when I get utterly frustrated with doing this,
I
which will probably
mean, it's
take
not
about
done
another
yet.
minute.
River still filling in. Oh my God, April, shut up. Blarg.
Right,
Yeah.
I've reached my limit. I'm sick of that.
A
Who
jerk.
shot me?
Man, I'm just over here admiring my house because I'm super narcissistic.
Oh, there you are.
Skeleton.
Skeleton spawned on the incomplete
That's
roof.
what I, okay. Before my roof was all lit up, I kept getting spawns up there. So I'd be trying to work and I just Yes, is there like a
So
huge
frustrating,
monster
isn't
in
it?
the mountain? Because I keep hearing this like blood-curdling roar.
No, it's a sound effect that the game plays if you're over a cave or something like that, and it's almost
Yeah,
impossible to
it's
not be
true.
over a cave in this game.
It is like upstate New York. Oh, nope. I'm dead. Where's my stuff?
Yep.
No, where did
That'll be where
Where did I
you
spawn?
fell.
This is weird. Okay. Why did I spawn so far away?
Hold on a sec. Just need to move the microphone.
You
Sorry
good?
about the thump.
Oh, what is that? There's a witch. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Why is there a witch here? No. No. I am taking
Don't
damage.
worry, if you don't take damage, the poison won't kill you unless you take other damage. It will get you down to one heart, or half a heart rather.
Okay. Like, why
But
is
you
there a
will
witch
survive.
here? I want my stuff.
Right, go and as soon as it's sunset, because we went wandering, isn't it? You set your spawn elsewhere. As soon as it's the night falls, go and sleep in the bed in your house,
Okay.
and that will reset your spawn to the house. Okay?
Wow, I dropped all my stuff too. Need to put it. Witch, get away from me.
Oh, let me deal with
That
that
one.
witch. Which witch?
Need
This
to put on my
witch.
gear. My pants. Where's my. Oh crap, where's my
There
diamond
we go.
armor? Okay.
If
Oh,
it's
wait,
dead,
there's
we'll make you
something. Oh,
another one.
there's bone meal. Didn't fall into the water, did it?
No, it doesn't look that way.
Oh, okay. Thank
Never
you.
mind. We'll
Sorry.
make you another one later on, okay?
Boo.
That's not a problem. We need
Tick.
to teach you the joys
Yeah, I
of
haven't found
mining
any
anyway.
diamond yet.
Right,
Oof. Okay. Let me just get a little more water, and I think I can fill this in up to that moat. And then it won't look super dumb.
and that'll look very nice, I think. And then we can
Yay.
start thinking about the bridges. And then I'm thinking perhaps we call it a night then. And then we'll finish this off
Yeah,
later on. We'll
sorry
make another
everybody about
episode
the
out of it,
water
so yeah.
filling in. I keep saying it, but I feel really badly.
Please bear in mind that this is possibly what, the
Yeah, it's
third
true.
day you've played Minecraft. Alright, so bear this in mind. She's doing a
Oh, thank you.
fantastic job. It's an exceptional job. Yeah, I think
Like,
she's buttered up enough now.
April, you're amazing.
What do I want to do? Oh yes, I'm going back to
Okay.
punching this picture. There's a couple more tries and I'm just going to give up, and I'll
Fair
probably
enough.
do this off camera.
You can do it.
Right, okay. I'm gonna make a collage there. Okay, I'm just gonna make some more things. thanks. Because I've had enough doing that to get some more wool. It will not give me a 3x3 or anything suitable, so I'm just giving up. I could spend the whole night doing that, but no.
Heal up and put my weapon. I don't actually have my weapon. Oh, crap. Yeah, my sword is
gone. We'll sort you out with new ones of everything.
What the frack?
deaths are really frustrating, and I'm actually thinking, given the fact that most of the people on this server are not exactly experienced players, I'm probably going to set a game rule for not losing their stuff when they die. Yeah.
Okay, a little more water.
Of course, there's the Minecraft purists out there going, what?
No,
how dare you, sir? How dare you?
It's okay. It's going to be good no matter what.
I should have to appease them by playing Bud and Bones, which apparently is one of the hardest mods out there. I'm watching a few videos of it. It's utterly sick. The game just actively wants you to die. And you got things like food won't stack and zombies invade and various different types of creatures take objections to anything man-made and explode nearby them.
Yeah, so not to be a caricature like of myself, fun, but it sounds like Dark Souls.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Everyone should play Dark Souls.
Oh, that's utterly horrible, where but that you? Will do until I get something else there.
In the library.
Almost done.
We can do this. We're in the home stretch. Bottom of the ninth. Using lame American baseball lingo.
Use whatever lingo you want. It
we were watching very little to me, cricket video game the other day.
Oh, yes. That must have been utterly, utterly, utterly boring. Look, I've played Test cricket, okay? I know it's utterly, utterly, utterly boring. It's utterly, utterly, utterly boring for a whole 5 days.
I just don't think I kind of get the rules and all that, but I don't know.
Okay, all right. There's the team that's in, and there's a team that's out. And the job of the team that's in is to stay in, but the job of the team that's out is to get the team that's in out. Okay. Now, one side who's in plays until they're out, and then the side that's out goes in.
Yeah, no, it makes much more sense.
Clear
now.
Up to this point? Oh, yeah. No, yeah. Some of the rules are absolutely crazy. Test cricket is very, very hard to win because both sides play, and then if the side that went first is losing, they get to go again. Okay, and if they can then force a draw instead of a win, and by this point everybody's died of old age, so nobody really cares.
Yay!
Yeah,
okay,
that's looking good.
Okay, I think I'm done for now.
Just going to stick one there just to smooth it out a little bit. It's not that smoothed out, but we can go through this later on and make it much smoother.
Just going to put some dirt here.
All told, I think it looks great.
There we go. We'll get that taken care of later.
Yeah. Actually, think of that, if you don't mind. I just want to cut one of these blocks out, and I think it's going to look smoother.
Whatever you got to do.
Yay! Yeah, that's looking better.
Sorry, I'm yawning.
I've been doing it almost constantly since the last hour.
Apparently, you yawn very silently because I haven't really noticed. Either that or I'm too sleepy to notice.
Okay, that's all water physics, so we'll boost that up later on. But in general, you can see how this is working. We've just got to get the water flow looking right, and that's going to be a bit of a long-term
Yeah,
tedious
well, I mean,
job,
I'm
so we'll
sure
do
that, like
that
I said,
off
I'm sure
camera, I
this
think.
video is super tedious. I was like, yep, just water.
Oh, you know what I'm like. At about 4:30 in the morning, I'm going to wake up
Well,
thinking,
you know
I've got to do
what?
something about
I
this.
feel as though I'm actually going to go back to my house just hang out. I feel as though this must be what it's like to watch the 100 Baby Challenge. Have a baby. Let the baby go. Have the baby, let the baby go. I don't even know.
From
Yay, I think
up
it's gonna
here,
be
it
cool.
looks absolutely fantastic.
With flowers and ferns and
I think you're right. I very much think you're right there. So, yeah. Still think that big block
Yeah,
of
I can
water
see what you
there
mean.
needs an island in the middle. Yeah, that'll make it perfect, I think. And it also gives us perhaps another couple of little bridges and that. And okay, this is coming along. The library. All we really need to do is get a roof on it and then start decorating out the insides. And I was too lazy to
Fair
do that
enough.
today, so we'll do that next
Fill
time.
this in with stone. Okay, I only have cobble. Okay, I'm out of
That's looking
normal
good.
stone, so sorry, but let's get these filled in.
Now, we haven't quite worked on this for 2 hours yet, and I think for the amount of time
No,
we
this
spent,
went really
not bad
quickly,
work at
and
all.
let's take a look at what Simon got done with the library. Looking lovely. I do think also if we put some glowstone
Thank
underneath the
you.
water, it's going to look really cool.
I think that would look brilliant. In fact, I will take a trip on the
Yay.
Nether into the Nether for that very reason. But before we go, I just want to put some lamps on the top here. And while I'm thinking about it, you guys, you're experienced Minecrafters, some of you. You've got opinions, the rest of you. If you've got any thoughts, any comments, any suggestions, make a note of them in the comments on mine or on April's channels. Just say what you think. If you think it's great, say so. If you think it's crap, say
Yes,
so.
they're
If you've got
very, very helpful
suggestions,
and
they are really
always
welcome.
appreciate them. And I always feel so skeevy being like, you should comment.
I mean, I play the role of the experienced
Which
Minecrafter
is
here, but I've only been
impressive.
playing this game for about 6 months. So, I have a huge amount to learn, and people's suggestions, people's thoughts are going to give me new
Yay, I'm
ideas
just
on it,
gonna
so I'm perfectly
put
happy
my
hearing them
just
from
get it a
people.
little lighter.
Yeah, so that's lit up, so hopefully I
Spooky,
won't have any
scary
more skeletons
skeletons.
landing on me while I'm doing this. So we got the enchanting area there. We're gonna balance that out with another one over there. I need to just get some more books. And yeah, it's
Yeah.
coming along nicely. And a trip into the Nether, which
Oh
is great
yeah.
because we get to see
I'm
Nugget.
just gonna jump down. Oh, that hurt a little. Yeah, I see. I feel like the blue here looks like an extension of the water, and it's really cool.
I was originally thinking green for the grass, but I do think that we've done a lot of
Yeah,
water
it's
in this, so
beautiful.
that color
So
is just right
cool.
for it, really, isn't it?
So cool. Like I said, I built it, so I'm like, yeah. It's amazing. Looks like the best thing in the Oh, man. Okay, so.
Well, it's well past my bedtime, and April's just about to turn into a pumpkin, so I
Yeah.
think
Thank you
it's
all
about
for
time we
watching.
called this
Please
one a
remember, if
night.
you're on my channel right now, please remember to go check out Simon's channel. It's awesome. He does quirky games. He's got a great sense of humor.
And if you're on my channel, go and watch April's. Go and look at what she does because it's absolutely brilliant. She
Thank
tells
you.
fantastic stories through The Sims. And there's some great other game stuff as well. She's doing a little bit of Minecraft,
Yay,
but
thanks.
the morning mashups are loads of fun.
I'm glad I gotta get back to them, but
I really enjoy watching
get
them.
some more going. Yeah, that game is great. You should all play
Love Roundabout. Do more Roundabout. Love Roundabout. All right, guys, thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed this. I'm going to say good night because, quite frankly, I fell asleep about 3/4 an hour ago. Bye. And we'll see you all in the next episode.
I'm just going to drop some more.
Bye.